So we're given that the temperature is 1,000 Kelvin, and we look up that the molar mass is 4 times 10 to the minus 3 kilograms per mole. Now we just use VRMS is the square root of 3 RT over M, where R is 8.31 joules per mole Kelvin. So plugging these in, we get 2.5 times 10 to the third meters per second.